This ancient astronomic array holds one of the keys to victory against the Tyranids. With its data, we can uncover weaknesses of the Hive fleet. We must secure the array before others do.
Your position, Commander.
Drop zone secure, Commander.
Make ready, brothers.
Something is hunting orcs.
Stay alert.
Squishing.
Enemy attack. Clear that area.
Now you see Sodom.
Tyranid, definitely. Some sort of camouflage.
Whatever it has the blood of a fallen brother on its talons. Emperor be with you, brother.
Well done. The gate is opening, Commander.
Orcs, open fire!
Acknowledged. Placing explosives. Ready to detonate, Commander.
Tyranid assault!
Die! All of you, die!
Detecting any power output from the array. Something must have happened there.
Check on the array, quickly. We need all moving to capture. Greenskins made a mess of this. Are you seeing this, Tech Marine?
Yes, and it is no welcome sight. The orcs have removed a key power coupling. You must recover that coupling.
We have coordinates for the orc looters, Commander.
Before the cleansing begins, my judgments are masked in shadow. Foot soldiers, trying to get a precise count. I will carry it out. Ready to detonate, Commander.
Open fire!
Kill these kids, boys!
Acknowledged. Acknowledged. Getting a better vantage.
Changing position. Heading to the ruins.
He doesn't have the coupling. It must be with another of the mechs.
One step at a time. Say it now. Be vigilant. Xenos.
Ah, wait, boy!
As you order. Target acquired.
Return to the array.
No, this was not the time nor the place.
How can we serve? Target priority confirmed.
The chapters were moving to capture.
Tactical Marines ready. Kill the Marines.
Beginning.
Well done. I now have a control link to the array and am receiving data. You may proceed to the extraction point indicated on your map.
Be vigilant.
Commander, I am accessing the array tower's short-range scanners. I have located the lictor and can track it if you wish.
Yes, let's destroy that beast.
The decision is yours, Commander, but we have accomplished our mission. Should be nearby. There!
And without its wounds, it heals while hidden.
On my mark. The lictor is using those thickets to conceal itself.
We should take away the beast's cover, Commander.
Tactical squad repositioning.
Be vigilant. For the chapter. Look alive, brothers. By his will.
Tactically eliminate.
Have engaged.
Stand firm.
Our initiate has fallen.
Only ashes will remain. Scouts here, still engaged. Launching grenade.
Tactical Marines awaiting orders. Starting attack.
Cover for the beast.
No
No brother dies unavenged, Cyrus. That is our way.
Duty comes before vengeance, Avitus. Anything less shames us before the Emperor.
Victory!
Zeal and fury are rewarded with victory.
Commander, the data you recovered from the Astronomic Array has allowed us to find a critical weakness in the High Fleet. The High Fleet is controlled by a single massive creature that sits at the center of the fleet. If we manage to destroy it, the rest of the High Fleet will scatter and will be an easy target for our own fleet. We now have all the components necessary to mount a major strike at the High Fleet invading the sector. The Litany of Fury will arrive in system in a matter of days. We will then equip our new weapons and mount an attack on the Hive ship that guides the entire Hive fleet. Not all news is good, however. Our surviving librarians say the Hive mind has become aware of our approach. It is likely to throw its most potent forces at key locations across the subsector. It remains to you to hold the sector until we arrive. Angelos out. Commander, the Greenskins continue to take advantage of the chaos in the sector. Whether they are receiving support from the Eldar or simply following an especially dangerous war boss, they excel at striking at vulnerable targets. Our supply lines are being crippled by these raiders, and that puts the whole sector at risk. Eliminate this orc band with extreme prejudice, Commander. Commander, it seems the Eldar have not been driven off after all. The Xenos have summoned their demonic avatar, a towering warrior of flame. The avatar and its war host are destroying everything in their path. If the avatar remains loose, Typhon will soon be nothing but a charred cinder. Commander, the Hive...
The orcs are preparing to assault. The orcs will want the foundry for themselves, Commander. They will direct their attacks at the generators powering its automated systems.
They should direct their attacks at us. That would actually give them a chance to succeed.
Ascertain position.
Tactical Marines, Tactical Squad repositioning.
Onward then.
this way. Brothers, we go.
Tactical squad, head and kill the green skin.
Threat eliminated. Find us worthier opponents in the future.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Well done, Commander. Fortunately, the orcs did not manage to damage the foundry itself. These foundries are based on ancient technology that we do not fully understand. If they are damaged too badly, we cannot repair them, and they are lost forever.